Ruth Johnson Memorial Program Award is given each year to PTAs who show that they've done something special, something they're really proud of. I served on this committee with Betsy Mueller and Linda Zitz, and we have two winners this year. Do you all know who Ruth was? Ruth was a past president, not of this PTA, but before San Diego Unified Council of PTAs, there were six councils serving San Diego Unified School District. And Ruth was one of the presidents from Sunset, was it? And then she was on our team forever until she passed away a couple years ago. So she was always promoting programs. And Ruth knew programs because she started the after-school program at Cadman back in the 80s, something like that. And Ruth was always bringing us back to what makes a PTA great, which is our program. So tonight we want to celebrate Barnard PTA, which had an awesome arts evening. Accepting for Barnard, come on up here.
Both of you gotta go up.